Hello, my name is Mark Daly, and today I'm going to talk about how a data projector works. A data projector is a piece of hardware used to display images or screenshots from your computer or laptop to a wall or a big screen. The way a data projector works is through a VGA or S-video or RCA connection from the computer to the data projector. Data projectors today are pretty portable. They're not much bigger than the laptops. Some common uses for a data projector would be to take your laptop with a presentation on it into a conference room and be able to display your screen or your presentation in a much larger format on a wall or a big screen. Data projectors, of course, need a power source and an image input source, which would be from your computer or your laptop, and that is how a data projector works.